think of the trees that we have here, the pollards here in this place? What do you think?
I think that we are in the biggest class of pollard beaches in Gipuzkoa. It is possible also in Spain.
Yes.
And then there are a lot of history, centuries of history here, history of culture, but now is losing, and we have the big problem for conserve these big trees. There are a thousand and thousand of trees like this.
Fantastic trees. Let's try and save them.
In English, eh?